I mean, this looks amazing.
Many things can become comfort food throughout your life. So whether you're eating kimchi, crudito, or Jeremy's favorite, the sauerkraut, you can feel that it's comforting, which I think that is very important for our menu.
We want to be creative and explore that. So we do take dishes that people are familiar with and then have our own twist to it.
Wow, it's so mild and flaky and delicious. Nothing like what I would have imagined those blue catfish tasting like.